If you don't know where to give permission to install unknown apps, you're going to go to settings and then go to security and privacy and go down here in more security settings and go down in here install unknown apps. If you're going to download an unknown app by Chrome, activate Chrome, and someone's going to send them by WhatsApp, activate WhatsApp, Gmail, or activate the source from where the app unknown is coming. Like, share, comment, and give me some heads up.